Hello everyone, and welcome again to our Microsoft Excel tutorial video series. In this video, we are going to calculate the age of a person in days. Here, we have a worksheet in which, column A, represents the name of the family members, and column B, have their date of birth respectively. In column C, what I need to calculate is the number of days each person has been alive, according to the today's date, entered in cell B1. To calculate the age of a person in days, first select the cells from C4 to C8, and then enter the following formula. Equals $B$1 minus B4. And then hold down the control key and press enter. This way the formula will automatically be copied to the selected cells. We are using the absolute reference for the cell B1, because we need to subtract each person's date of birth from today's date entered in cell B1. So, when I will copy the formula, the today's date reference in each cell will remain the same, whereas birthday cell reference will change automatically because of relative reference has been used. One more thing I would like to add in this formula is to add days in the end of each result. To get this, you need to change the formula a little bit. Just add ampersand in the end, followed by days inside inverted commas. Hope you may have enjoyed this video and have learned something new. Don't forget to leave a comment, share and like our videos. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Goodbye and have a nice day.